Your audition for the movies started the day you were born. If you wind up on the screen, it's because you've done something right since the cradle, and long before you ever made it to a producer's office. There's no surefire trajectory to the movies, nor one route to Hollywood. There's no one book to read, or one cafe to sit in. Your performance in all public arenas is part of the screen test. If you're in a bar where nobody's ever seen you before, you're being auditioned. This book is first on the list of the Applause Acting Series. Several. His book is called Acting for the Camera. By Tony Barr. Forward by Ed Asner. With exercises by Eric Stephen Klein. It is the revised edition. The which is useful advice if you don't know how to do that. These pages also seem old. Not quite as old as Audition, but certainly older than acting in film. I'm not sure in what order I will read the three, though I do believe I will start with acting in film. Consumer.